Kansas City Chiefs wide receiver Rashee Rice wanted in connection to high-speed crash, police searching. Rashee Rice, 23, is suspected of being involved in a multi-vehicle crash in Dallas, Texas. Rice is a wide receiver for the Kansas City Chiefs. The incident occurred Saturday evening. Two drivers were injured in the crash. Rice has not been located. The Dallas Morning News has reached out to the Dallas Police Department for more information on the crash and the search for Rice.